This game is bare fuckery, yeah? Made me lose my 13 win streak. Yeah? 13 win streak. That's a lot. Against the skiless, the sealess guy. The third best Raphael in the world, yeah? He's from the UK. So he's the second best Raphael in my country. They made me power up to him. I believe I was even D. I think I'm a D5. If not, if I was at the D5, then I was an E2 or 1 at the time. And they made me fight him. Like, it's fuckery. Like, I'll show you. I'll show you. I have to fight a Raphael that's A5 to ruin my win streak. Fucking hell. So stressful. I couldn't get up. What? Victory goes to the last one standing. Because it's a fucking critical stun. Soul Charge! Thank you, Namco. Lost my fucking 13 win streak. To someone I shouldn't even be fighting. Look, no points. How did he duck that? Man, Soul Charge. I'm dead. Victory. Battle. Three. Fight. Oh my gosh. Fucking. Come on, Soul Charge. Come back. It's time for you to perish.
victory and bask in the glory.
Excuse me, but Amy awaits.
Oh my fucking gosh. I'll do one more. Oh, come on. So much stun. Can't GI, I can't do nothing. So, if he hits me with the break attack, all of this is guaranteed. Fuck's sake! Even during the sidestep, he hits me. That's what should have happened. What is that? Oh, thank you. I'm dead.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
I'm not gonna stress myself and keep playing this guy. He's good, but the last Raphael I faced, I fucked up as well. I can't do nothing.